O Lord, as the command of your only begotten Son, that we share in the commemoration of your saints, graciously accord, O Lord, to remember all the saints who have pleased you since the beginning. Our holy fathers, the patriarchs, the prophets, the apostles, the preachers, the evangelists, the martyrs, the confessors, and all the spirits of the righteous, who were consummated in the faith, most of all the pure, full of glory, ever virgin, holy, Theotokos, Saint Mary, who in truth gave birth to God the Lord. Saint John the forerunner, Baptist and martyr, Saint Stephen the archdeacon, the proto-martyr, beholder of God, Saint Mark the evangelist, apostle and martyr, patriarch, Saint Severus, high teacher, the escort, Saint Athanasius the apostolic, Saint Peter the priest, martyr and high priest, Saint John Chrysostom, Saint Theodosius, Saint Theophilus, Saint Demetrius, Saint Cyril, Saint Basil, Saint Gregory the Theologian, Saint Gregory the Wonder Worker, and Saint Gregory the Armenian. 380 Saint what I see, the 150 Constantinople, the 200 Ephesus, our righteous father, the great Abba Antony, the righteous Abba Paul, the three saints, Abba Macari, and all their children, the cross-bearers. Our Father, Abba John, the hero man, our Father, Abba Beshoy, the righteous, perfect man, the beloved of our good Savior. Our Father, Paul, Tamu, Ezekiel, his disciple, my masters, the Roman Father, Saints Maximus and Domadius, the 49 martyrs, the elders of Shahid, the strong Saint Abba Moses, John Kemi, the priest. Father Abba, the near the hero man, our Father Abba Isidore, the priest, our Father Abba, Bachom of the Kononia, and Theodore, his disciple. Our Father Abba Shinur, the archman, right, and Abba Wisa, his disciple. And all the choir of your saints, through whose prayers and supplications have mercy on us all and save us for the sake of your holy name, which is called upon us.
Let us read, recite the names of our holy fathers, the patriarchs who have fallen asleep. O Lord, reboot their souls and forgive us our sins.
May their holy blessing be with us all. Amen. Glory be to you, Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us. Lord, rebose
souls you have taken, repose them in the paradise of joy, in the region of the living forever, in the heavenly Jerusalem, in that place, and we too, who are sojourners in this place, keep us in your faith and grant us your peace. unto the end.
As it was, so shall it be from generation to generation.
So also in all things, your great and holy name be glorified, blessed and exalted in everything, honored and blessed, together with Jesus Christ, your beloved Son, and the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.